welcome to the catacombs.
Thanks. This is my first time at West Catacombs here.
The catacombs of Rome are actually made up of 60-plus catacombs. Christians that lived in Rome at the time thought that burying the bodies of the dead was wrong, so they decided to create this huge underground graveyard.
Wow, how far do the catacombs go?
The catacombs stretch for hundreds of kilometers.
Who owns the catacombs?
All sections of the Christian catacombs in Rome are property of the Catholic Church.
How many bodies are in the catacombs?
Approximately more than 6 million bodies are in the catacombs.
Are people allowed in all of the other catacombs?
Most of the networks are open to the public, but certain ones have been barely investigated. Some catacombs may not have even been discovered yet.
Is there any legends that are tied with the catacombs in Rome?
An archaeologist named Alfredo Barbagallo believes that the Holy Grail may rest near the tomb of St. Lawrence. Also, some people believe that the catacombs of Rome is where Christians hid during the persecution at the hands of the Roman Empire.
Are the catacombs taken care of and cleaned?
The catacombs are cleaned regularly.
Thanks for showing me around and telling me all of these facts.
No problem.